Okay, guys, back for more undead nightmare.
Come on!
I just want to go save the town.
Bastard!
The town is under attack. In order to sleep here, more easily explore it. It consists of maze rocks and any undead rocks. When saving towns, you'll be rewarded with a weapon you don't currently possess. The town has been saved, even though based on the present, you can explore the west by being attacked and receive it safely. Map and puzzle need to mark the tell me when this town will be marked the cross. Alright, time to collect my reward. Yeah, the tower rewards you with emerald caches.
This'll do.
That's what I guess. I think this is the Pacific Union R&R camp. That's what I'm looking at.
That'll do.
Yes, it will. In this game, you always get a lot of shotgun ammo. It's awesome. Shotgun is number one. When you walk around, the survivors thank you for saving this place. If it wasn't for you, they'd all be dead. They would all be dead. I hope I did not say you'd all be dead. Alright, I guess that's all the ammo. All the rewards they had, for me. Well, I guess it was kind of helpful. So yeah, save right here, so in case I die or get interrupted, save back. And I need it to be sung. I need the sun to come up. Wrong door. Ah, nice day outside, but it's still dark.
go! Go! Come on! Come on, easy up now!
Mister, hey, I got one.
Got what, mister?
The damn Sasquatch. The filthy thing was gonna eat my dog when this girl hollered out, and I shot the thing right through the heart. Boom, like that.
You feeling all right, mister?
I've seen her many times.
I've seen a lot of strange things recently, but no Sasquatch running around here, nor no place else. They're made up.
There's Sasquatches every place, cowboy. They're nastier than your mother-in-law with a bad case of that virus. Down in Manzanita Post, they ate a little girl.
Are you serious?
Do I look like I'm joking? The hills are infested with them. Kill them! Kill the bastards before they kill all of us! Kill them! Kill them! I ain't afraid of you, you dumb hairy bastards!
Who is that girl? She's so mysterious. And look, she disappears. This guy's just some psycho. Shoot. Just have his sniper rifle just... Alright, so he says he claims he has seen a Sasquatch. So, the Sasquatches are all over tall trees. You can pretty much find one anywhere.
This looks like the one.
What's this? Hummingbirds. What kind of a flower is that? I'm shooting stuff, sir.
Come on! There's...
Be an idiot. This guy's wasting time. It could be used to save his life.
Yeah!
The undead, then the Sasquatches, now this. I swear to God, if there's a Munich corner or a chupacabra out. I'm pretty sure there are a unicorn and a chupacabra somewhere. I don't even know if I'm saying chupacabra right. Alright, Sasquatches. Grab zombie cougar. Going somewhere, freak? No, thanks, Sue.
Come!
Kill 5 more Sasquatches in the small trees.
More than happy to rob you as well.
Sasquatch.
Come on!
Horse of the apocalypse! Horse of the apocalypse! Horse of the friggin' apocalypse! Oh my god. Pestilence. Pestilence! Crap!
Get lost!
Great.
Now!
Stupid cougar! I'm gonna lose him! I'm gonna friggin' lose him! Please. If it wasn't for that cougar, I'd be having pestilence right now. Gotcha.
I'm in trouble here. Almost got you.
I'm not letting you out of my sight.
Sick animal. This is pure madness. I got you now. Whole world gone crazy. This is some crazy nonsense. What am I doing here? What on earth is wrong with you creatures? Come on. Come on. Nearly got it. Here we go. How did I get myself into this?
Yes. Four horses to the apocalypse rank one.
Yeah.
Broken a horse of the apocalypse, pestilence.
Come on!
Pestilence is almost impossible to kill.
Oh no!
Oh no! I don't see any Sasquatches around here. Except over there. Oh wait a minute, those are zombies.